The Schrader valve consists of an 8mm diameter stem into which a valve core is threaded. The valve core is assisted by a spring. This is called a check valve that is meant to allow airflow in only one direction. The Schrader valve tube requires pressure on the inner pin to let air in. If the valve core is faulty, it can be extracted and replaced using a Schrader valve core tool.